Yeah. bad time. Now it's 5-on-2. I think Reed just got away with one there.